Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna bring it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street, and the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we had to walk, there are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know. Said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. You're my wonderwall.
Yes.
Hello.
Hi there.
Hi.
What's your name?
Fauve.
That was a really good performance.
Thank you.
Really, really was. The reason why I didn't go for you is because I kind of felt like that we've heard an awful lot of girls come out and take these songs and make them obscure, but you didn't beat the other ones that did it.
Okay.
For me, personally.
Yeah. That was very seductive. That's the first word that came to mind.
Yeah, just but saying, she's mine, though.
I know. You know, sometimes when I hear seductive, I'm like, oh, no, this could be cheesy or it could go down the wrong route. You nailed it. I just feel, because your voice, I have no idea how you can sing other than that seductive, sexy tone. And to put that on live TV, I'm not quite sure if we'll be able to excite people enough. But, like, I mean, if it was me sitting at home drinking a glass of red wine watching, you know, by a fire, it would be awesome. I'd listen to you all night, but... You know,
you want to ask her something, Brent?
That's not what it's about. And awesome? You know,
so you
I think
don't ask her for a glass of wine.
You can get her phone number after the show.
This is the way it has to be. You have to resort to those levels. You've already got her. You don't have to fight me. Everyone wants to fight with me today. I'm just having a bad day. Okay.
Poor
it was beautiful. Really, really
thank
good.
You.
I'm delighted,
Sharon,
met with you.
Fauve, I'm so delighted that you're on my team. I felt I was almost drenched in your vocal. It was very sexy, there's no doubt about that, but it was also very distinctively your vocal. Really delighted to have you, so come on.
Woo!